Riot police are tonight battling a wave of anti-augmentation protesters in the capital's tech district.